Communities across the country are feeling increasing effects of wildfires and smoke. It's critical that scientists develop tools to meet this challenge, but it's difficult to study active wildfires. The Fire and Smoke Model Evaluation Experiment, or FASMEE, offers a solution to that problem. In October 2023, the Fishlake National Forest conducted a rare, high-intensity prescribed burn to restore aspen forests. FASMEE connected scientists with this unique opportunity to collect real-time wildfire data and test new technologies in a controlled setting.
Our perspective is that the forest is a lab. We're lighting it anyway. The lab's open.
It's an opportunity for us to realistically measure the properties of wildfires before, during, and after, but using prescribed fire, so we can do that much more safely.
The data FASMEE gathered will improve the modeling systems that managers use to assess fire risk, predict how fires will behave and where smoke will go, and keep communities safer.
The additional science that is being done here at FASMEE is going to make all those tools a lot better.
FASMEE brings together the scientists who create these tools and the managers who use them to share ideas and produce better science.
If we called it the shortest way possible, we would say we're learning and burning.
These data sets will be used for years to come, improving our understanding of fire and smoke, supporting land managers, and benefiting everyone who lives with wildland fire.